What's up, Peak Timers? Today we're unboxing the Amazon Black Box Case E and F. With the chance to find a super treasure hunt, let's unbox them. Case E. And let's pull out our first cars that we have right here. And first up we have is the El Segundo Coupe. Then we have the Automobili Pininfarina Batista, that's in that black color, which I've said before, I'm not a big fan of. I just don't think all the weird tempo work on it makes it look good. I like the cleaner look, but that's okay. We do have the Mazda Cosmo Sport from 1968. This would be the super treasure hunt, but this looks to be just the mainline variation of it. So hopefully we can find a super treasure hunt of it in here. We'll have to see. We'll pull out one up the top right here. We've got the 1986 Ford Thunderbird Pro Stock, and that one looks really, really neat. I like the drag style look of that one. Great colors and all as well. We'll go back right here. We'll pull out the Ice Shredder that we have right there. And then we have the Batmobile from the Batman series. Lots of Batmobiles this year. We're getting tons of them, but that's all right. They're pretty cool. Next up, we've got the 2018 Camaro SS, and then we have the 2015 Mazda MX-5 Miata. There we go, two cool cars from the respective countries. And we'll pull out three right here. We've got, first up, the Roland Solo. That is a new for 2023 casting. You can see that right there. And then we do have the 1970 Dodge Hemi Challenger from Musclemania. Really liking the color on this one. I think that color looks great, that green. It's a really, really nice looking green color. Next up, we do have the GMC Hummer EV. This is our white recolor, which is, I believe, our third color of this one right here. We've seen the yellow, we've seen a kind of an orangish red color, and then now we're seeing the white. So pretty neat that we got all those. Then we have the Mod Rod, which is a newer Hot Wheels Fantasy casting, which I've been a big fan of. I really like the Mod Rod. I think it's kind of like a new age bone shaker, but it's similar to the bone shaker, but still very, very cool. So happy to see lots of good color variations of that one come out. Next up, we've got the Audi RS e-tron GT. That one's in a new color variation as well. I haven't seen that color before, so that's a nice one to add to the collection. Then we do have the DeLorean DMC, or DMC DeLorean. This is a casting that's been around for a long time. We've gotten lots of different color variations of it, but who's gonna deny the DeLorean is being one of the coolest Hot Wheels castings of all time? I'd love to see a RLC variation of the DeLorean with the opening doors. I think that's a great car to bring to the RLC lineup. So who knows? Who knows? Maybe one day. We'll see. All right, next up, we do have the Lotus Emira, and that's from the Factory Fresh series. That's a nice new recolor of that one. We've seen a few different recolors of that already this year. And then our last one in this case right here, we do have the Mach It Go from the HW Track Champs, and that is a nice fantasy car with this see-through color variation on it. And here's our next 16. Let's open it. And we'll start it right at the back again. Ooh, I really, really like this casting. This is the 2017 Pagani Huayra Roadster. I love this blue recolor with those gold wheels. Looks so good. And then we've got the 70s van with all the writing on the side. It's all got different metal and different words written within the lettering of that. So that's a cool Art Cars series car. And then back up top right here, we've got the Track Manga from the Art Cars series. So we got some crazy artwork on that one. And then below that, we've got the LB Super Silhouette Nissan Silvia S15 from HW Modified. That is another good recolor of that. We saw the past color that came out of this one was the black with the gold. Now we've got the gold with the black. So they kind of did it opposite, but that looks great. I really, really like that. So happy to see that one. I'll go back on this side here. We've got the Subaru WRX STI in white, and then followed by the Dimicini Veloce. I can never say the actual name of that, but there you go, from the Retro Racers right there. And then we've got the Roadster Bite in blue. That's a new recolor of that one. And then below that, we've got the Nissan Patrol Custom right there. And that is, I think that's our first recolor of it. So Nissan Patrol Custom, we saw it in a different color for its original release. That's the first recolor we have of that one. All right, let's see what we have down here. We've got the 72 Stingray convertible right there. Very, very nice. That's a new casting that they brought out. So you can see the new for 2023. And I love how they have the pop-up headlights in that one. So that's really cool. Then that's followed by this is not the supercharged one. It's the Renault Sport RS01. This is the mainline variation. It would be a supercharged one if we had the supercharged one of it, but it's not. But cool that we do have that. Lots of recolors they've done of this one. Like, this casting's been around for a while and I've got a ton of different color variations of it. But hey, it's pretty cool. I do like it, so. We got the classic TV series Batmobile from the Batman series, followed by the Porsche 911 Carrera RS 2.7 from Retro Racers. The Porsche's a new for 2023 casting, and then obviously we've got tons of different recolors of the tuned out Batmobile. Then we have a new for 2023 Ford Escort RS 2000 from Retro Racers right there. That one's in red. I think we had the white one originally released in that one, and that's our first recolor of it, followed by another new casting, the 73 Honda Civic Custom right there from HWJ Imports. Love the color of that green right there, real bright green. I think it's like a matte finish to it too. I think I've opened one of these before, and it's a matte finish green, so Well, maybe it's not. Maybe it's gloss. I could be mistaken. Maybe it is gloss. I can't remember exactly, but I do like the color of it. And the wheels, I think, are very suiting for it. So there we go. And then our last two in here, we've got the 2017 Camaro ZL1 from Muscle Mania, followed by the 2018 Bentley Continental GT3. Two great cars from respective countries. Four highlight cars from each case. We'll start off with our first one with the GMC Hummer EV in white. I love that casting for this year. Next, we do have the 1986 Ford Thunderbird Pro Stock. I think this is a great car. I love the color variations of it. I love the back end of it. Just the dragster look of it is just a very, very cool collectible car. So happy to have that. El Segundo Coupe, I think, is a great car. It's a great fantasy casting, new for 2023. It's kind of a combination between like a Viper and a Corvette. And who's gonna deny? Viper and Corvette, two amazing cars. And so Hot Wheels has kind of done their own variation of that mixed into a fantasy casting. And that's where the El Segundo Coupe comes into play. So a great highlight car. And then from this one, we do have also the Audi RS e-tron GT. Love the new color variation of this one. It's that kind of like that grayish with like a tint of blue. I've always really liked this color variation, so happy to have that one added to our collection. And then from the next case, another highlight car, we do have the Corvette Stingray convertible. This is the 72 Stingray convertible. Love how they're coming out with the older cars brought back as licensed casting, and we do have like the pop-up headlights on there, the nice chrome interior. I think we're gonna get some good recolors of this one. I like to see it maybe a yellow or a red. I think those are great Corvette colors, so stay tuned for that. We might get those ones in the future because we do see lots of recolors very often. We got the 73 Honda Civic Custom in that crazy looking green color. I didn't really show you before, but we have the blacked out front hood on there, which I think looks pretty cool. And we have that little lip front bumper. And then these wheels, like I was saying, these wheels, I think, suit it so well for this Civic. So that's a really cool one. And then we have the Sylvia S15 of the Liberty Walk Edition in gold with the black trim and the gray wheels on there. Absolutely love this casting. They've done a great job at it. So happy to see more recolors. I think this is our fourth color variation of this one. If I'm not mistaken, it might be five. It's either four or five color variations that we have of that one. And last but definitely not least, one of my favorites from all of the cars that we looked at today, we've got the 2017 Pagani Huayra Roadster from HW Roadsters. Love the blue, love the gold wheels. I think this is a winning casting, and I'm absolutely amazed to see all the different color variations of it. Make sure you guys hit that like, follow, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on our next one. Bye-bye.